Welcome to my first Half-Life Alyx mod. Oh, this doesn't look like Half-Life Alyx specifically, which, I mean, it's fine. It's got the aesthetic to it, I guess, but I thought it was going to be just recycled everything. Yes, and I did hear that we have a new gun, it's remodeled. So we're going to practice, evidently. Oh, man, I'm not good at the range in real life, so I'm a little bit nervous about this. So, look at the model of that, though. That looks so cool. Okay, what's this one? Place pistol and use button to change gunfire sound. Oh, all right. Let's see. You put it, place it. Okay, and then what? Woo! Okay, I see. Just a little bit subtle differences. I like number two because it's a little bit shorter of a sound. It kind of sounds tougher. Is that all the way in? Okay, no, it's okay. No, it is. What is this? Enter the briefing room when you are ready. All right, so we're gonna. Whoops, hold on. Whoops. Oh, come back, gun. You have to do this time too, don't you? Kinda. Let's see. Okay, here we go. Whoops. I thought I had him. I was going for the head. I don't know how good that was, but we'll do it a couple more times. But I want to take up the whole gameplay with this. But we're do a little bit more testing. See if I can do it faster. I don't know how much better I was, but okay. So kills. So I'm killing every time. So I haven't got a headshot yet. Let's see if we can do a headshot. We'll do it one more time. Headshots only. Okay. Here we go. I'm getting the readies. Well, we're gonna come down. Whoops. Oopsie. Whoops. I missed it. Hit the button. Okay. Oh, crap. I missed that one. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Well, that made my last one bad. Okay, well, one last time because I wasn't wanting to run out of ammo like that. Because I don't want to do 13 seconds. So I did it and 8 seconds. I guess that's pretty good. Okay, let's see. Target retrieval. So this is going to be somebody that we are going to rescue. Yeah, and then it says leave to start the contract. This is interesting how it lets you go at your own pace. This is cool. So we were asked to find and return Emily Watts to her father, an old client of ours. His daughter went missing 4 days ago after a night out with her friends. Our sources believe Miss Watts may have fallen victim to a syndicate. Their base of operation is a nightclub downtown. Time is of the most importance. All measures are authorized. Any fallout with the syndicate will be handled by our management. Man, dude, that's crazy. Oh, look, and here is a picture of her. So this is what we just saw. Oh, okay. I thought maybe I could take the picture off and look at it. That's a pretty cool laptop. Doesn't close. Whoops. We'll leave that alone right there. Is there resin in this game? There, oh no. Oh, well, okay. No, these are not openable. So it says saving is disabled for the contract. Ooh, adjust the difficulty accordingly. What? I just put it on hard because I just didn't know. Enemies will kill you with 3 hits. Oh gosh, do we want to do this on hard? I'm going to try. If it's bad, I'll go back to normal. Get ready for this. This may be more entertaining though, initially. So am I supposed to go through here or through there? We'll find out. Ooh, oh, we're going. Oh man, I hope there wasn't anything that way. Oh well. Oh man, the ambience here. Oh dude, look. Man, it feels like I'm actually here, bro. Push the button to toggle music. Well, we don't want the music. Or is it the music playing now? Let's see. Let's find out. Oh no, no, we want the music. The music is playing right now is actually good. Okay. Store in your wrist for in-game stats. Okay. Okay, also, whoops. Oh crap. So like, there? Oh, nice. Oh, sweet, dude. Okay. Well, this is cool. So, man, this is, oh, by the way, I really love these gloves. These gloves are freaking awesome looking. I mean, they're Gordon's gloves, right? They have to be. I'm trying to remember, but I think they are. They're pretty cool, dude. Man, this gun looks so good in this lighting too, man. Oh, man, this looks so cool. Dude. New objective, enter the bar. All right. Are these bad guys? Probably. Keep the pistol hidden to maintain the element of surprise. Oop, okay. Yeah, I guess they're bad guys. Yep, these are definitely bad guys. Okay. I think we read that too. All right. This is nothing over here. I don't think we have a flashlight in this game. Or not yet anyway, so. All right, well, hello guys. How's it going? I know I'm supposed to get into the bar, and I guess that's gonna be the only place I can try to go, because he's not gonna let me through, I'm sure. Hey guys.
Bar's closed.
Oh.
That's it.
Oh gosh, whoa! Holy freaking crap! Whoa! Okay, so they're just gonna kill you immediately. I was just gonna walk in innocently. Well then, that's no good. I can already tell that this is gonna be way more intense than I had imagined, so I should probably actually put this on normal. Maybe I should just go over here and just start shooting them up. I think I should. That's what we're gonna do, okay? So, man, and there is no, you just have to be a good aim. That's why there was a target practice place. All right, let's see. Got him. Okay, yep, that's exactly what we're supposed to do. Woo, baby! I love the sound of this. Okay. Oh, it's already loaded, it's fine. Got you, bro. How about that? Yes, okay, how am we doing on health? Not too bad. Okay, yeah, I'm glad I went back to normal because that probably would have been brutal. All right, now we're going. I put it up to medium fidelity because it actually was frame skipping on me just as I was advancing there, so it still looks amazing. I hardly even feel like I see a difference. All right now. This is the next objective. We're going in here. Gotta be careful, though. Woo! Oh, baby! Yeah, that's right, boy! Hey, boy! How's it going? Freaking man, this thing can go fast! Oh, man, this is a whole other atmosphere type deal. All right, I don't know how my bullets, how can I know? 33, is that how many I've shot? I think that is. How do you see an indication of, like, how when you're about to go empty? I don't know. Anyways. Let's just keep going. Okay, there it was. There's your indication immediately. Okay. You want to play like that, huh? Want to play like that? Okay, you know what? Let's what? Can you shoot through the curtain? Because you know I'm... Oh, baby. I'm gonna do this. Whoops. Okay, never mind. I was going to... He ain't waiting for nobody. I love that you can shoot fast. I don't think I emptied my mag yet. Oh, I got him though. Wait, where the, no, don't do that. There actually is bullets still in there. I better crouch. There's no way that is all of them. There's probably somebody upstairs too, I'll bet. Hey, Northern Star Bar. Oh, that's cool. Oh gosh, I better just advance. Flip the bars. Gotcha. Woo! Oh my gosh, that actually scared me! The spatial audio, you could tell what was happening right there. Okay, that was it. Okay, I can see him, I see him. Probably shouldn't be taking cover right here. I should go right here. Get going, here we go. What? He was like, man. The way he was positioned looked funny, man. Dude, these character models of these guys feel very threatening, actually. There's somebody. Is that the music? Okay, I think that was the music, actually. Let's see. Oh, there he is! Gotcha! I probably shouldn't have been revealing myself that quickly, but it worked out. Let's see, am I supposed to go in here? Possibly? Maybe? I'm gonna try. Oh, yeah, we are. At least one place. Okay, there is... explosive. Well, let's go over here first. Oops! Bleedy bobs! That's actually real easy to hit him. I mean, I'm just going in the general direction, man. Freaking. I heard people. Hey, wait. Oh, that's where I... Okay, I see where I... That's around the hallway. No! Oh, man, he's... Well, that's a weird way to die, bro. Oops. Uh-oh. I better get this. Oh, God, that's right, you don't have gravity gloves. I was trying to be so gravity gloving. Okay. I'm just gonna, oh gosh, that's kind of scared me still. Yeah, I don't know if I, oopsie. Oh, you know what? I don't even know if I want to do that. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I want to get blown up. Whoa, my boy! Oh, freaking crap, what I just goodness, man. Okay, so from experience, that music actually is a little annoying. I'm actually going to turn that off. I think it's way more intense if you don't use the music. Oh, man, I'm sweating bad.
He's right there!
I thought I was missing him. Oh, goodness. Ooh. Oh, shoot, man. I'm exposing myself. I probably shouldn't have took cover over here. That was probably a bad idea. Yeah, that's totally how many bullets that you've expended. Is this open too? Let's just see. Oh, it's like bragging rights if you... Ooh. Ooh, baby, you do come in here too! If you use less bullets, that's what I was trying to say. We're done with that thought now. Oop, I see you. I'm so glad that you can just shoot forever like that. Okay, so now I'm kind of confused because... Okay, wait, no, you're not supposed to go this way. I seriously wish I could see how my bullets are doing. Can't tell if you can tell how many rounds are in there, but anyways. Dude, props to whoever designed this gun. It's freaking looking cool, dude. All right, get ready for this. Okay. Here we are. Gotcha. It's funny how dramatically they, like, blow! I don't know, maybe it is a little dry without the music. Oh, shoot, crap, I was... Nope! Man, this is so cool, dude. This is so riveting. I'm enjoying this, dude. Oh, wait, you get unlimited ammo, don't you? I just realized that. That's actually pretty cool. Woo! Oh, goodness. Ooh, 55. Oh, crap, I'm half health. Man, this is bad. It's bad, boys! There he is. Got you, bro. I need that. That's what I need. Oh, there you are. I see. I don't think anybody's in there. I don't really know how to clear a room properly. My Marine friend buddy, though, he would know exactly how to do this properly. Okay, oh, I see where this is. Okay, yeah. I'm assuming we're going upstairs. Because that's pretty much... Well, you know what? Maybe I can. Maybe I should go in here just to check it out. I'm gonna... Can you open this? Oh, you can! Oh, okay. Do y'all have any refreshments for us? Anything at all? Oh, just a bunch of plates and stuff? Okay, that ain't important then. I doubt there's gonna be resin and stuff in here. Oh, look, there's bread, though! Hey! If you're, like, it ain't gluten-free, I'll bet you anything, though. Oh, well. Hey, look, a shell casing. That's cool. Oh, I gotta be careful with my... You know what? If we do get unlimited ammo, and in that case, I'm just gonna, you know, just dump the mag right there. Okay, because I don't care. I just care about my safety. All right. Oh, we haven't checked over here yet, have we? Nope. And I bet you there's somebody in there. There is. Okay, good. There is some health syringes. Oh, excellent. That's good, because I need that. Okay, and we're 100%. Oh, that makes sense. Ooh. Oh, wow. You can... Yeah, that's right. I can use these just like in Half-Life Alyx. Man, this mod is really well done, dude. This is awesome. Look at the glistening on his gloves. Cool. All right, gotta be careful. You can't really sneak in here, can you? Oh, I'm going the right way. Proceed to the manager's office. Okay. All right, then. Manager's office, which I would assume is right there. I wonder why there is this place, too, because they can open up and... Oh, no, they can't. Well, they may still open that up. But I've just let them know I'm in here, though. You shouldn't do that in real life. You should just shoot. You shouldn't sound like a maniac. Because they're like, man, this killer dude, he's unhinged. Shoot. 85. Yeah, I'd be getting slaughtered if I was on hard mode, dude. You'd never watch me finish. Oh, I got him. And I wonder how much my syringe restores. I don't want to burn it yet. I guess that's my footsteps making that noise. Oh my goodness, dude, that scared me. I figured it was going to happen, but it still startled me. Oh my gosh. Oh my freaking goodness, boys. I don't know. I kind of go back and forth on the music and no music. I mean, it definitely makes it way more intense without the music. Dude, look at the reflection on that. You know me, I love reflections and lighting. It just, for some reason, super fascinates my brain. Oh, goodness. Okay, y'all, you ready? Here it happens. Here it happens. Where are we happening? Where are we happening? I saw you, dude. Oop. One too many, but it's okay. The heck with it. Oop, shoot! Oh, man. Wonder how close we are. Where's the manager's office? This is probably the manager's office. It looks important. Oh, it's locked. Oh, crap. Okay, that ain't the way then. Boop, boop, boop. Here you are. Here you are. You ready? You ready? That's right. Oh, woo, baby. Okay. No, I'm 70%. We're good. We're good. There's somebody in there. Unless that was just his body flinching. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I see where we are. We just looped and looped and looped around. Okay. Oh, I saw you, bro. Y'all ain't very good, are ya? For Hitman? Y'all got these people off the street. I kill y'all instantly, easily. Actually, I wonder if they're better aim if it's in hard mode. Or does that just affect your health? Okay, I feel like we're going upstairs. That's gotta be where we're going. But I wanna know what's in here, though. I don't even know what was around the corner, though, by the way. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what it was. Loop-de-loop-de-loop. Ooh, 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 look at that. That reminds me of Half-Life Alyx. Oh, yeah, this is the balcony. Oh, sweet business. Oh, cool. Can you push this down? Nope, you can't. That's it. Okay. Okay, yep, so we're going upstairs.
Shoot him!
Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot! Ah! Freaking crap! No! Oh, dang it! Oh man, they got me, bro! Dude, oh man, it sucks that you can't save too, man. Okay, I'm gonna try it again with the music on this time. What I learned last time is that I need to take cover over here. It's so cool that, like, I'm not even really having to aim. I'm just kind of going in that general direction. Oh! Oh, there's another guy right behind him. Yeah, baby! Oh, baby! 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 Oh, I thought I was dead! I thought I was dead! I kind of sort of all close I am. So, I don't know. Maybe if you don't go back and kill everybody, maybe they come behind your back. Oh, shoot. I knew that was going to happen. Dang it. Shoot. Oh, okay, I'm panicking. I need to stop panicking like that. It's fine. Ooh, poopy. Crap. I'm actually doing better. See, look, I'm at 100 at this point. I don't think I have gotten shot yet at all. Ooh, ooh, where's the... I thought he was coming behind me. I still haven't gotten hit, though. This is a great, man, this is great progress. Okay, this is awesome, man. Okay, so I'll have one in there, and then I'll have the other one sitting here. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, crap, no, you can't do that. Oh, no, that really does take up a slot. Oh, dang it, I don't like that. Well, do we care? Yes, we do, because my health. I'll keep it right here, because I'm coming back here later. I love how they announce their presence every time. Oh, by the way. Oh, cool. It didn't make the TV stop, though. Ooh, okay. I got hit. But my syringe is actually pretty effective, though. So, even from 55%. So, I don't need to use it just yet. I wonder if I can throw to make noise. Maybe they'll come. or they won't, because they're designed, they're programmed to, when you hit a certain trigger point, then it happens. Yep, this is probably what it is. Oh, crap, man. I was freaking blind and stuff. I couldn't see what was happening. Okay, let's see. I better use this. At least I have that other syringe in the other place. Like right here, right? I think so. I believe so, yes. I'm going to go retrieve it. Yes. See, I knew that would come in handy. All right, right about around here is where we died last time, so... I think that's locked. Or that just goes to the balcony. That's what it is. Wait, hold on. I should probably get over here.
Yeah, he's right there!
Woo, baby! Ugh! Crap! I may have to go down to easy, man. This is really tough for me. Ugh! Oh, did I get him? I got him. Excellent. Okay, yeah, it's right up before I got up to the stairs. That's where I got dead. Oh, that's right. And they all came out at the same time. Did they come out because I didn't clear them somewhere?
There!
Whoa! Okay, still at 55. No, I don't know. They probably just spawned from somewhere. But you know what? Oh, I hate to use this, but if I die, I'm dead. So I'm starting at 100%. Because last time I took some hits right here. Okay, let's see. I could use the couch, or I could use this. I don't know. I'm gonna use the couch for cover. Good from the people that's coming in. Oh, I got him already. Whoops. I don't know if I can get him from here. You can't get him from here. That's dumb. Fine. Well, they didn't come out here, so... That must be because I got enough of them. Let's just start fresh again here. Okay. Oh, we gotta be close. Yeah, this has gotta be it. This is the main event here. This is it, man, isn't it? There's nowhere else to go. Get the key card. Oh, okay. This is just the first part. Okay. The key card. I got it. And look for the hidden door near the kitchen. Oh, okay. I was going to say, this is the boss man. You piece of scum. I'm putting that in there. 100%, we're good. I fired 200 rounds. Most of them not even in a person. But, you know, we're just having a fun time. Okay, you know there's going to be more people coming out. You know there will be. But don't you! Can I shoot him through here? I guess I can if he can shoot me right now. Y'all go easy on me. I know I'm not a great shot. Most of it, I'm just spraying and praying. I should be a little better than... Oh! Okay, I guess we're going that way. Yeah, we are, because that's where the kitchen was. I just didn't go back in last time. This is probably the optimal route, though. The one bad thing about the music, though, is that you can't hear him coming as easily. Of course, they're kind of mostly just standing there anyways. There's gonna be somebody right here, I know it. Told ya! Oh, that's right, this is closed. I closed it last time. Wait, I could have just went this way. Oh, it doesn't matter. There would have been peril regardless of wherever you went. Oh, oh, oh. Music cue. I mean, something's about to happen. Wait, that dude, the door's open and everything. Okay, wait, I don't know. No matter where it goes, you're gonna find people. It's gonna find bad guys somewhere. Possibly, okay, let's see. There's a hidden door somewhere, they said. In here, near the kitchen, they said. Where's the hidden door? What hidden door? I mean, this is just the refrigerator, so. Okay, let's see. Near the kitchen. Is this... Wait. Look for the hidden door near the kitchen. Okay, so it's in this thing. Oh, I see it. Yes. Excellent. Okay, let's see. Oh, that's right. I have the key card with me. Let's see. Okay. There you go.
Ooh, and it goes in there.
Oh, secret door, secret door. Oh my goodness gracious, boss. Okay, let's see.
Here we go. Oh, how close are we getting to the level? I'm scared of dying. I know I'm at 100%, man, but dude. If I die one more time, I'm probably gonna go back to easy, or go to easy. But we're gonna try, though. We're gonna try to do this on normal. This is actually a really cool sandbox game, or whatever you want to call it, just to play with and get better at. Kind of like the shooting range in Boneworks that Jeremy tells me about. Yeah, I think I'm gonna close this behind me. Oh crap, oh freaking crap, that was my door. Well, that was weird, I hit a door in real life. Ooh, can I upgrade to these? No, they're not high fidelity enough. No, these are just for looks. Oh, this is cool though, dude, look at them. Oh, prisoner pods and stuff. Okay, she's in here somewhere, I bet. Probably? Oh no, wait, that ain't her, is it? Well, that's somebody. Get the key card. Get the key card. I did. Another key card. Ooh. Oh, goodness. Are these people dead or just... Let's not think about it. Okay, let's see. So, probably just recycle. Yeah, we don't need two of them. Right. Here we are! Of course it's gonna happen this way! I knew it! Of course! Well, there's nowhere to go! Wait, there is two. What am I saying? Oh, crap. 40 freaking percent. Oh, man. Ooh, anybody's got some health packs around here? Shoot far. Dang it. Okay, yeah, that's where we're going. Probably don't have to keep using it over and over, but, you know, keeping it with us just in case until we... Till otherwise... Oh! Oh, man! Oh, someone that's actually alive! Well, these guys were always dead on Jeff's level. Oh, man. I kind of wanted to watch him further, but... Oh, wait, that means it's going to be radioactive in here? I need a mask. We're going to watch for a mask. Oh, this is all closed off. Nothing's in here except that dude was. I bet. Oh, gosh. Oh, is this a crematory thing? Oh, man. I can't open it, though. I don't know if you want to open it, but... Ooh. Oh man, yeah, this is totally where they cremate people. Oh goodness. I need some health, bros. I should probably close this behind me to alert myself. A door opening. Okay. I don't really want this to end, but I just don't want to die and have to start all over again, that's all. Oops, 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 oops. That was a bad plan, wasn't it? Get myself exposed and stuff. Oh man, another person. Wake Emily Watts. Oh, this is her. Okay, hold on. We're gonna use one of these on myself, first of all. Okay, excellent, okay, cool. Okay, oh my gosh, that's freaky. Oh, did we win?
Where are we?
Oh, whoa. She's just like, almost like, okay, escort Emily Watts to safety. She's not really like moving. She's almost like in a T-pose, except not. Okay, let's see. So hold on. And I'm going to use... Okay, so we got plenty of these. I'm going to use one on there. Okay, and then I'm going to take another one for the road. And that's all we can do, I guess. Okay. Okay, Emily. We're going to go to safety. Wherever we're going... Okay, so... Well, her face looks pretty cool. Like, but she's just... I guess she's just traumatized. Because she's not really moving much. Oh, goodness. Are you coming? I'm just going to assume she's going to follow. Oh, oh, crap! Oh, my gosh, Emily, don't do that! That scared me. Was she just going to... Okay, I don't know what you're going to do, but... We have a fresh mag. Let's make it sure it is. Okay, Emily, stay behind me. I hear somebody. Crap. I wonder if I should go back for another syringe. Okay. I use one. Okay, now we're topped off. Maybe I'll just keep one in my hand. I know it makes it to where I can't level my shooting as well, but I don't know. Maybe it might be worth it for just a few minutes. Dude, guys, thank you so much for telling me about this. This is so freaking awesome. It's so fun. Okay, let's see. All right. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab this and throw it out here so I can, oh, didn't want to, oh, that's too, man, dang it. I wanted to go in there. Oh, I see you, boy. Okay, can I get any closer without, I think I can. Okay, throw it there. Okay, and then, okay, hey, Emily, stay back. Okay, I'm gonna throw this right here. Just 1 second. That was easy. Oh, crap. Take this syringe and throw it over there somewhere. As I alert all the bad guys to my presence. Hey, look at that syringe. I'm gonna use that. Yeah, I'm gonna use that. Oh, crap, they're shooting through the carton. They're shooting through the carton. Okay, crap, freaking crap. Oh, shoot. What the heck? Where's my bullets? Coming out of my bullets. Okay, there it is. Okay. I guess I was accidentally hitting her or something and it wasn't loading. Oh, shoot. Crap. Okay, I keep... Emily, you're blinding me. Emily, stay down. I'm the only one that crouches, I guess. And that's fine, I guess. There's that syringe. Oh, let me grab it and put it in there. For the road. For the roadness. Oh gosh, all my mags. That's so embarrassing. Okay. All right, here is... Reach. Okay, I got him. Reach and wait for evac. Okay. Reach that way. Okay. Makes sense. Okay, Emily. I don't know if we can just make a run for it, but let's go. It's not really running though, is it? Okay, wait for evac. Meaning there's gonna be bad guys that's coming out right now. Okay, get ready. We're here. Here it is, I knew it. It's the final showdown. That's probably exactly what they do in the movies too. The final showdown while we're waiting for help and stuff. Man, you could really be a hero in this game. This is so cool. Oh, here we are. I knew it. Man, you guys got a lot of goons here. Y'all never ending, are you? Oh, shoot. Ooh, crap. I probably should use this. Because we're almost finished anyways. Ah! Crap! Ugh! I'm just kind of going... I'm just aiming in that general direction. I'm not even trying as hard as I should be.
Shoot him!
Announcing your presence once more.
Shoot him!
This is at the same time. Oh. Oh shoot. Are we done? think we're done. Here we're done. Yes. Help has arrived, Emily. Are we going? We're going.
Oh my God.
I think we did it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Dude, that was so awesome! It's so invigorating, man! That was so cool! That was crazy, dude. I'm gonna obviously have to work on my aim, like, actually, to do that better and more effectively, but just throwing caution to the wind, I was just going for it, man. That was so fun. Thank you so much for letting me know about this. And there's a chapter 2 of this. Although, I should practice on this on my own for a while first before I do chapter 2. Man, that was so good. So it puts you right back here for if you want to go a second round, which is really cool because that just lets you just perpetually play this over and over. But yeah, I can see now why they have all these targets here because there's no laser sight. It's just iron sights. So definitely fire away with all the tips you have for me. I'm going to have to practice a bunch and hopefully I'll perform even better in chapter 2.